Being bold doesn't mean you don't have fear. It can be scary to be sent a beautiful Timberland boot and then to paint on it. I asked myself when I first got it, what if I mess it up? But this question didn't help me create, so instead I asked myself what would be fun, colorful, and bold, and this is what bold means to me.